So I tied in the peacock and I moved the thread behind the peacock curl. The peacock wraps are going to be fairly wide because we're going to wrap dubbing in between. And then once we reach the end, instead of tying off the peacock, we're just going to put a drop of super glue. And then we're going to wrap the peacock there. And I mean, it's going to hold along with holding the bead. Hold that for a minute. And we'll let that go.